Can I move my old hard drive to my new computer to transfer the data? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. My sister has a computer with Windows. However, it's crashing on her. She got a new computer with the latest Windows. My question is, can she install her old hard drive into her new PC so she can transfer her files over to her new hard drive? She's very illiterate when it comes to computers. A working hard disk, formatted for use by any version of Windows, can be read by any current version of Windows. That is actually pretty cool. Of course, you have to open the computer and extract the drive and then do something with it. It's that do something that I have some thoughts on. Now, you can, if the new machine has space for it, install that drive as a second drive into the new machine. It would then probably show up as drive D or drive E or something like that when you boot up the machine after doing so. And then yes, copying files is as simple as dragging and dropping from one drive to the other. It'll be fast because it's all internal, all on the high-speed connections that are internal to the machine. And then afterwards, you've got this drive internal to your machine that you could use for whatever the heck you want to. However big it is, it doesn't really matter. You can just use it. However, it does require a little bit of hardware comfort, I'll say. Taking a drive out of a machine is one thing, especially if the machine is dead and you're not worried about breaking anything. On the other hand, installing a drive into a machine needs to be done a little bit more carefully. It's not hard, it's not difficult, but if you're not comfortable with dealing with hardware, then it's probably not something you necessarily want to do. However, I have what I consider to be a significantly more flexible approach. And that's this. Take that old hard drive and make it an external USB drive. All you need to do for that is to buy the appropriate box, the appropriate external hard disk housing, and install the hard disk into that. Then, when you're done, you now have a hard disk that you can connect to any machine with a USB connection. And just like before, you can copy your data from that disk to your new hard disk, usually with just a drag and drop. So looking for that box, getting the right box is really the only concern, because you will see that there are different sizes and shapes of hard drives. For spinning platters and some SSDs, it's basically either 3.5 inches or 2.5 inches. You'll need to know. For some SSDs, there's actually a completely different interface called M.2. You'll need to know. And speaking of interfaces, the good news here is that almost all of the hard drives, the traditional hard drives, now use what's called the SATA interface. It's very easy to get an external box for a SATA interface of either 3.5 inches or 2.5 inches. It's the same interface either way. Or if the quote-unquote old hard drive turns out to be an M.2 memory stick, then yes, there are in fact external containers for those that can turn those into external drives as well. Like I said, once the drive is installed into one of these enclosures, then you just connect it up to your new computer via the USB port, copy your data, and once you're done, you have this nice external hard drive that you can use for something else. Now, I do have to caution you that there is one thing that you actually can't do, and that is transfer software. Transfer the installed programs from the old machine to the new one. That also includes Windows. There are some techniques that supposedly will work. There are some tools that supposedly allow you to do this. And if you're really pressed for it, yes, you can look into those. But my recommendation, especially for new machines, is that you always start out with a clean install of Windows, a clean install of your applications, and then copy over your data, just like we described with your new external hard drive. So the bottom line here is that the only real hardware work you need to do is being able to take the hard drive out of the old machine without necessarily worrying about breaking anything, and then put it into an external drive enclosure. The neat thing there is that they're usually pretty simple. And even if you break them, they're typically not expensive and you're not breaking your computer. So that's the recommendation I have. That's the direction I would typically send you in. If the hardware part of this feels too uncomfortable, then yes, find a technician or maybe just a techie friend to do it for you. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/2424. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.